Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. While I can. Snow haze. White as bone.
That thought got dark.
must be Brom's camp. Better clear out those watchers. Blood, but no body. There's gotta be more to this. Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp. Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brom with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here, but whoever left it must have also left tracks. Go quietly. instant. I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? What are those grapples picking at? I'll tuck that away. Someone looted these supplies. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? Supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
Please don't! If you don't promise, I'll jump! I will! I'll kill myself! I'll kill myself before I hurt her! Ugh. I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brom.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
Get a hold of yourself and listen. The only voice that matters is mine. Now step back from the edge.
Yes. Yes. Yes, they are spirits. You are of the flesh. Alara always told me that if I see one speaker, I must ignore the others.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All-Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things. Hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No, 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 no. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom. How can you be certain? The voices he hears call for blood, even yours.
But surely he wouldn't hurt his own sister. I've taken care of him since I was six.
I don't want to hurt you. But the Forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom, the voice that says you want to protect Alara is your true voice. You have to listen to it and go your own way.
I'm sorry, Alara. But she's right. I'll miss you. But they will keep me company. I must go.
No! Don't do this! I'll follow you then!
I'll kill myself before I hurt you, sister. So do not follow. Goodbye.
The others always said Brom's mind was weak. But you heard his strength. Only someone strong could carry his burden. At least we got to say goodbye. I thank you for that, Aloy. But now, I must be alone.